Welcome to the University of South Florida in Tampa, Florida. The world of experience medical students gain at USF Health begins with clinical observership rotations in Tampa Bay. Soonhwa Kwon, Jae Young Lee, and Jongmin Kim toured the Aeromed Flight Response Team's helicopter during their visit in January 2009. This program was conceived by Dr. John Sennett, Dr. Lynette Menezes, and Dr. Anne DeBaldo, and is the first of its kind at USF Health. It was created to foster a positive exchange of ideas and technology between Yungam University and USF. Students gain clinical knowledge and enhance their understanding of physician-patient interaction. Above all, what impacted the students most was the doctor-patient relationship in our culture. In other words, communication, compassion, and content knowledge are the priorities. There are many opportunities for lectures and clinical instruction, such as noon conferences and the Infectious Disease Fellows Lecture Series. The lectures are dynamic and very interesting. Here, Dr. Sennett teaches methods of thoroughly diagnosing a patient, giving interactive teachings on chest x-rays and other infectious disease topics. Students practice interventional life support procedures at the USF Health Center for Advanced Clinical Learning, practicing patient interviews, refining physical diagnosis skills, and hands-on training using medical simulators develop patient management skills of our students. The medical simulators provide them with practice intubating patients and listening skills for the diagnosis of cardiac murmurs as well as heart sounds in the chest. The schedule leaves students time for extracurricular activities, such as shopping at the International Mall, the largest mall in Tampa Bay, as well as opportunities for joining special events, such as viewing the Raymond James Art Collection. Beautiful Florida beaches on the weekend are relaxing and rejuvenating after busy clinical weekdays. We look forward to more Yungam students enjoying the wonderful experience of studying as a member of the Stephen Klosko Observership Program at USF Health in Tampa Bay.